jab, bam. You better make those jabs long. Bam, don't go short jabs. You gotta make them long. You step into them like a fencer. You hear? Bam, bam. Because I want to get close so I can go wham. When you do this kick, you want to hit the person on the inside of the thigh or the calf. Not the knee, because when you hit bone on bone, it hurts. I once kicked a guy so many times in the knee that I had to go to the hospital after the fight because I couldn't walk. So you always don't hit the bone, even though you think, oh, kick the guy in the knee. Don't kick the guy in the knee because it's bone, and it's bone on bone. Go for the flesh. The flesh is what hurts. So you hear a double jab, inside leg kick, lower your stance, straight right through the body. Again, go double jab, inside, there. Push, do kind of the bicep, bend.